Yeah, you already know. Shout out to my guys right here, David and Boo Boo. You already know. I ain't show up, but you know, if I'd have showed up, the cops would have lost about 50. Easy.
And last but not least, we want to, this one right here is personal. We want to thank Commanding Officer Hernandez and the entire PSA 5 for helping keep our community safe.
Oh, ready? Good evening here from Johnson Cornerstone. Just had a great event. Yeah. Shout out Miss Esther. Shout out the director. Shout out my team.
Just want to thank everybody that came out tonight, supported tonight. We had fun with the kids. We love Johnson Community Center.
I say thank you to everybody, Ms. Perez for setting this up, and Shaq and Johnson Community Center, and all these guys who actually took time out of their jobs to come out here and just play with the kids. Had a good time.
Hi, good evening. I just want to just thank DJ Mario. I want to thank Ms. Velez. I would like to thank my staff at the Stanley Isaac Center. I also would like to thank Ms. Esther for all the great things that she do. I want to thank all my staff, the community, the kids. I really appreciate everybody coming out. We got to try to bridge the gap with our community, with the cops and civilians. We are all family. We are one. We all live here together. And we could get through anything if we stay together, appreciate each other, show each other a little bit of love, and believe in God. Believe in God, because we'll make it happen. Let me bring my little man in here, Nassim. Come on. This is my little man, Nassim, from Love and Hip Hop. He got something to say. This is one of our bitty kids. Okay? Say what's up, Nassim.
What's up?
All right. We really appreciate him, too, coming out. And shout out to his grandfather, Gut. Thank you guys for coming out. And thank you for the lady behind the camera. Thank you.
Let's get no photos. We got a video on three of us and cops and kids. 1, 2, 3.
Cops and kids! Cops and kids!
1, 2, 3.
Cops and kids!
1, 2, 3.
Cops and kids!
1, 2, 3.
Cops and kids!
Hello, I liked it today. It was a fun thing today. I liked it when everyone was recording and dancing. It was a great day for all of us to get book bags and stuff and free tickets and to win some stuff, cause if I was in here, I wouldn't have that much fun. Thank you.
Somebody give it back his money. He must be on the other team. Uh-oh, awesome. Commodore, talk to him. Commodore, talk to him. I think he shared the points. Check his ID, baby. You might get down with him. Here we go. Uh-oh. Somebody else shared the points. Come on now. What we gonna do, baby? You need buckets. Oh, I like that one. You see the elevation on that? All right. Let's blow knee braces. All right, boy. Must be Brian Lee. Once again, shout out to 25th Precinct. Thank you so much for coming out. What's the score? Don't be blocking the score now. How about all New York Police Department? Everybody want to be the coach, all right? Get dressed. That's what you need to do, all right? Let me do the microphone, all right? You get dressed. You can't do worse. You got a good lead. Come on now. What size sneaker are you wearing? We get you dressed. We got a kickball to foul here, you know? You can't do everything. We got Andrew Jordan. What you mean? Demons? Who hook you up? Just give me a phone. We're going to put you in for a free throw. How about that? All right. Demons bucket, more money. That's how you do it, baby. Put that money in the bank. What we doing? Uh-oh. 44, 29, 12 minutes and 26 seconds. Doing something, but y'all need buckets. You need buckets. That's a bucket. That's a bucket. Okay, I'll take it back. You wouldn't share the points, but you can't miss that player for all that. Yeah, huh? That was one of the four again. Uh-oh, with the foul. That's so loud from here. Uh-oh, you know who that is. Uh-oh, elevation. What we got? What we got?
Move 6 foot.
Push. 46-29, 12 minutes. If anybody else like to hear the sound of my voice, come on inside. It's time for kids. Feel free to come inside. It's air conditioned inside the building. Come on, number three, don't let me down. Don't let me down, number three. It's called Finish Your Breakfast. Finish your free breakfast. Now we got everybody watching. Miss Esther, you see that? He works here. He lives in this building. He better not miss this one. Miss Esther, watch him. Watch him, Miss Esther. Let's see what he does with this one. You got one more coming. One more coming. You got one more coming up. You better make this one. That's why it's called free throw. Then your knees follow through. Then your knees follow through. Oh! Ah, that one was in the game. Okay, number one, back to live action. Y'all. Oh, with the three? Oh, that's a lot of air in that one. A lot of room in that one. Let's go. Oh, and he redeemed himself. With the left. Oh. Got it. Once again, shout out to the Isaac Center staff and management and to all the NYPD around the world. You got two coming? You got two coming. Let's see what he do with this.
Was that a legal pick? Going away. We have 50, he's got the right score. All right, 52 and 33. Blue team up by a lot.
Shut up.
Billy, get dressed. They can't do the worst. Billy, get dressed. Billy, we need you. Look at the score. We need you, Billy. Yo, get Billy a t-shirt. Come on, he can't do the worst. Oh, Shaq. Can't do no work. 52. Is that 3? Oh, that's
33.
Right. That's 3. I thought that was 3. I don't know. I'm checking my eyes.
I need to plan the offices too.
Confiscate. Shout out going out to Mrs. Williams. He's in the building. 10-16 in the final half. Come on inside. You can hear the sound of my voice. Come to the speaker. Come on and get some of this cold air conditioning. Confiscate.
Hey! NBA rules.
this. Thank you, shout out to the face painter. She's in the building. Hard work. I know you're risking life to put some ice on. Uh-oh, Commodore. Oh, we got a whistle. I think he just fell down and getting a little dramatic with it. Is that AJ? AJ. Get your autographs now. We got two coming? Two coming. Let's finish your breakfast, Commodore. All right, then. He's going to do this. He's good for two. What you say, beautiful? What you say, beautiful? Hold on. Let's see if he makes the next one. Let's see if he makes the next one. Let's see if it's worth your time. Oh, he closes his eye. Oh. This is how we do it, baby. Isaac Santa, don't forget we have other games up and coming. Substitution. Well, we got sub. Oh, put the bigger guys in. Okay. They want to increase that lead. 55. 37.
All right. Number 6.
Uh-oh. We are recording this game, too, for prosperity. All right, gonna pull the rock, the razzle, the dazzle, loses it. Oh, oh, deeper, oh, who got this? Who got this? One, it's all one. Oh, we got number four. You need buckets. Time is not on your side. You need buckets. Not this time. You need buckets, buckets, buckets. Oh, no. And put you on DJ Mario TV. Got many of you guys right here, you want to commentate. Give the quarters mic.
You seen Al?
No, give you the quarters mic.
I don't understand.
I want you to give every person.
Mario ain't announcing the air ball. Mario ain't announcing all the hacking that's
going on. 55-37.
A lot of stuff.
7 minutes and 40 seconds.
7 minutes and 40 seconds.
Exactly. You need buckets, yellow team. Okay. Say it on camera. That way it'll be there forever. What are you doing? Okay, because that stopped you. Okay, if I push up the call on you, if I can change your mind, if words can change the way you feel. Thank you, Coach Jack. I see I got exactly what I wanted when I said the opposite. All right. You throw that in. What do they call that? Reverse psychotic. If you tell your kid you can go outside, why do you say I can go outside? Why you want me in the house? Reverse psychology, right? 55-38. Yellow team is up. Let's go. Uh-oh, he's slowing it down. And his face, in his face. Back was back. What are we going to do?
Go ball! Go ball!
7 minutes. 30 seconds. Isaac Center up. Bye-bye. Number 3, what you gonna do, baby? Gives it over to Commodore. Number 5, Commodore, the head fake. Oh, nice elevation, though. He is always on the floor. I wonder what's going on with that. Is he breakdancing? What is he doing? That part of his move? He doing a worm or something?
That's not your boss.
No, he just like being on the floor. That's all going on with that. You never know. Tracy's childhood, he might have been one of those kids who's in my furniture. Yeah. Just love being on the floor. Alright, let's see what happens. He missed one, but he made the other one, so let's see what happens. Good for two. Don't forget Fitness Photography. She's on the playground. Alright. Don't forget he does help keep the community together. He has an under 12 league going on. Oh, goodness. whistle. Shout out going out to the Isaac Center staff and interns, NYPD, all those who are in the building, all those who are living and breathing. Thank you so much for taking part in history. Yellow team is up by a lot. Let's see what happens, baby. Once again, shout out to the face paint. The long man. Had to be around the kids with your bad breath right now. Breath smelling like ices and all kind of. What the hand back? What the hand back was that? Let's see if you can make the next one. I'm laughing. Let's see what happens now. All right, then, you can use it. All right, it's going to be KC basketball. Basketball, up and down the court. Basketball is my favorite sport. All right, number one, with the rebound. Video. 61-42. Less than 60 minutes in the game. No, okay, okay, all right. This is called the Commodore play. Over to you know who. From the windmill. Not this time. Oh, what you want? Get your own rebound. Behind the back. Two defenders. Oh, he's on the ground. He's on the ground. Jump ball. Ah, they can't even play. 63. 44. Less than 5 minutes in the game. Big shout out going out to martial arts doing what they love to do. Shout out to the cameraman and all the family in the building. That's a lot. Commodore, the number 3. Bring back over to Commodore. Pulls up from the parking lot. Not this time. Gets the rebound. We got a violation. Travel violation. Number 12, checking the ball in. Gets it over to number 1. Good for fun. Let's go, baby. Brings it up with the left hand. Left hand, keeps it left hand, back to the right hand. Two defenders. Oh, gives it over to number 12. Number 12, two defenders. Over back to number 1. Come on, 1. Ooh, it's a nice motor. Nice motor. Ooh, a nice motor. Oh, you need more buckets. Oh, what you gonna do? What you wanna do, baby? 15 back over to 3. Behind the back, what you wanna do? Guard by number 8. 15 almost. Number 5, Commodore. Guard by number 1, Commodore. Not this time, no for now.
Behind, let's see what happens.
Oh my God. That means you're breathing. Let's take the next one, brother. All right. Get your own rebound, though. Not this time, no point of going downtown. Give it over, you know who. Oh, 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 now you win. Step with the rock. Gives it over to number 12. What you gonna do, 12? Oh, I like that head trick. All right, 7, put the queen up. Number 7, look at clean up. What's this? That's a good clean up. That's a good clean up. 65-50. Oh, Commodore, talk about number 7. How's that number 1? From the corner pocket. Not this time, rebound. Oh, 1 point guard. Bring it up with your left hand. Back to the hole. Put the speed on. Drop. Oh, he was waiting for that, too. He is heading in the wilderness for that one. He was hanging in the wilderness up in the tree limb. Smack it! Like Kong did in that movie when the airplanes were coming in. Remember helicopters were coming? Am I watching too much Kong? You didn't see Kong? You didn't see Kong? Lawrence Fishburne was in there? Oh, that wasn't Lawrence Fishburne. Who was that? Who was the other one? I did 23 movies every summer. The ball-headed guy. Who's going to play Shaq? You want to play Shaq, the brother? Richard knows the latest Shaq. He knows the ball out of the line. He's in the commercial. What's in your wallet? I know it's not Lawrence Fishburne. What's his name? Oh, Samuel Jackson. That's right. Samuel Jackson. We got a timeout, I believe. We got a timeout. My apologies, that was Samuel L. Jackson. He was in the movie Kong. When Kong was smacking helicopters when he came in his house, he was smacking them like he would smack them if you was in Africa and a fly landed on your face. That's how. You know how you feel when you got a fly in your house, right? I'm not sure about you, but you ever got a fly in your house? You feel like you got to stop everything that you're doing? All right, let's see what happens now. Let's see what happens. We know she can dribble, but can she finish a free throw? Got me out my bed for this. Woke me up to do that. Oh, you work there, I know. At least you want payroll. Kev, you're not leaving now, right? Okay, thank you, Kev. Keep an eye on her, please. All right, then. Number 1 gets music. Hey, baby girl. There you go. Once again, it's going down. Shout out to Power of Self. Power of Self. Martial arts is being held in the room next over. Free classes. Power of Self. Seven, check the rock game, give it over number 12. 12, guarded by number 3. Oh, with the head. Gives over E-Brace. E-Brace got by number 1. E-Brace with the left hand. Not this time. He got by 23. 23 over number 1. Number 1 says, hey, I can do this all by myself. Just not this time. Rebound by number 12. 12, bring up the rock. Back to the right hand. Behind the back. With the razzle. The dazzle. The sugar. The hassle. Almost stolen. Almost stolen. Never give up. Never give up. Never give up. Never give up. Somebody go in your pocket. You say, what you doing in my pocket? No telling what you're
defenders. What you gonna do? Give it over, you know who. You know who. The Rock takes a deep breath. Blood by number one. Number one steps up, back over to Commodore. At half court, blood by deep break number two. Commodore says, you get over me, baby. I'm on to the races. Gonna change the game now. 71-53. Count that baby off the glass. How many buckets does he have?
Number 12. If he shoots the three, he can tie the game.
If he shoots the three, he can tie the game. That's bad math. That's Mr. Mario. If he hits the three, that's only gonna make it 56, Mr. Mario. I know. Okay, maybe if he hit the 10. He hit the 10, okay? No, he hit the 13. He needs 13 points. Someone needs to hit, what, that's 6 threes, 3 going to 7, 7 divided by 2. 2 add to 1. if I lower the air condition, that would bring the, make the 3-point. Oh, he back at the line. He's missed a few. Let's see if he can do this. He needs buckets. Let's go. Maybe because his shirt wasn't tucked in. Maybe that's what happened. Maybe it's his shirt. Take a deep breath. Bend your knees. Follow through.
All right now. We're down to it, baby. It's coming down to the wire. 73-54. Oh, they're playing around now. They're playing around. Not this time. Box out by number one. She not playing around. Come on now. She gonna do it all. No foul. No foul. No foul. All right. 73-56. Coach Shaq, you did a good job, baby. Y'all line them up. Line them up. Line them up. Get the light on. Let's get the light on. Shaq, light on. Hey. Shaq, light on. Hey. Shaq, light on.
You don't want me near him?
Nah, yo, you?
You're terrible, yo.
What?
Yeah, you're terrible, man.
Watch out, watch out, watch out.
You gotta push him up? You gotta push him up?
You gotta look in the front.
I didn't see my ball out. Whoever lost gotta sit on the floor.
Nah.
Yo, nobody was agreeing with that one.
Yo, do a solid. Yo, no, go to the red door camp.
Wait,
the rest of
Listen, don't ever go against Coach Shaq in here, please. I promise you,
Coach Shaq.
In the year 2015,
yo, Coach Shaq.
You will not be looking the same way you look
Jesus,
now. Hold the still.
All aboard, Poppy. I want to say thank you to the NYPD. We truly appreciate everything that you do for our community. I want to shout out to the PSA 5, Ms. Perez. I want to give a shout out to Ms. Velez, the PTA president. I also want to give a shout out to Ms. Esther for allowing us to do this event. And to all the staff that participated.
Yo, shout out Billy!
And to the kids, yes, shout out to Billy Green.
Shout out to David too.
I want to give a big, big shout out to our kids, our community, and everybody involved. This is for the kids, this is for the cops and the kids. We got to bridge the gap between each other. We got to try to help out as much as we can. This is our community. You got to put yourself on the front line too and look out for each other. So thanks for everybody coming out. You have a good night. Thank you, Mr. Mario.
Good evening here from Johnson Cornerstone. Just had a great event, Cops vs. the Teens. Teens pulled it out. It was a good event. Kids here cheering us on. Cops did a great job trying to beat us. We had a team effort. Everybody played their part. Everybody played their role. Silly. But other than that, keep supporting the community, keep coming out, and you know, stop the violence.
Shout out Miss Esther, shout out the director, shout out my team. Shout out Boobica. Boobica, you the real MVP today. You put on for your city, you was aggressive. Say what's up.
AJ didn't show up.
Yeah, here. I'm not talking, I don't want to talk.